Hi, I'm Roman from Movavi. Let's talk about making videos. Have you ever found a bunch of unwanted objects in your video? Take a look at this one. I really wish the camera person had come closer to the subject. Fortunately, simple cropping solves the problem in this case. Cropping is also a powerful artistic tool you can use to draw attention to a particular part of an image or even change the context of that image completely. You can use it in both photos and videos. So, let me show you how to crop your video with Movavi Video Suite.
Step 1. Open Movavi Video Suite. Click the Video tab and select the Edit Video application. Movavi Video Suite is an all-in-one toolkit that lets you capture, convert, and edit video and audio. If the software is not already installed on your computer, click here and follow the on-screen download and setup instructions. Step 2. Import the video you want to crop. Click the Add Media Files icon. Select the desired video and click Open. You can now see your video on the timeline. Step 3. Use the Crop tool. Select the desired video clip on the timeline and click the Crop tool icon on the toolbar. Now, in the preview window, resize and reposition the rectangle to define the desired frame area. You probably don't want black bars to appear on each side of your video, so be sure to check the Constrain Proportions box. When you're finished, click Apply.
Much better now, isn't it? Cropping can also be the easiest way to fix so-called vertical videos. But don't forget, you can use this tool not only to fix videos, but also to draw your viewers' attention to specific objects and create specific artistic effects. Go ahead and try cropping your own videos. You can download a free trial of Movavi Video Suite right here. Want to learn more about video editing? Check out this cool tutorial on how to cut and merge videos. And of course, I'd be really happy if you subscribe to the Movavi's official channel. You can use this tool not only to fix videos, but also to create specific artistic effects